like we got a Falco Samus versus Fox and Captain Falcon.
Yes, sir.
I think we got the colors the same, right?
Do we?
That's right.
Alright. Yeah, Bambi and Rose are green team.
Alright, cool.
As usual.
Now, I don't know. I don't know if Hesh switched for real. He was a Falco main for a real long time. So I don't know if he's playing Fox like all the time or if he's just doing it right now. Maybe it's his team's character.
Maybe. Because, I mean, I don't have a great Falco or Fox for teams. So
yeah, I mean, I know a lot of people that switch between the two, like, depending on the situation, yeah, for sure. Like, if you're good, I mean, don't get me wrong.
Like, if you can work around your teammate plus the other two people, you're good. Like, the main problem is just trying to figure out how you can move around and not destroy your teammate at the same time.
Like, some people are just good with Fox or just good with Falco, but, like, I feel like if you get at least the foundation of one, hopefully you can figure out how to pull off the other in certain situations, because it'll help for sure.
Yeah.
Alright. Oh, come on, Tito.
Come on, Dad.
There we go. What are you raising? We back, baby.
Box. Finish recover. Yeah.
Battle split up right now. Bambi's doing a good job of just keeping lost there, but yeah, taking advantage of Falcon's crappy recovery. Falcon made it back.
I mean, Falcon had the right.
Yeah, sure.
Falcon was at the right height, whereas
he traded
down main.
He's gonna die for that.
Yeah.
Koba maybe could have tried to save him, but honestly, I think if he would have went out there, he probably would have given it himself. So
there's just so much that can happen when you're all next to the ledge.
Yeah, especially Falcon.
Like, Falco, if he gets you in a shine, you're stunned for a bit.
Dude, crazy shine things also.
Are we shining?
Rose just throwing up bees just to get him out of a bad situation.
Bambi's in the tree.
Bambi's stuck in the tree.
That's great.
Thank we didn't get hit too much.
Yeah, definitely.
He took one down there. Was it.
He doesn't have crouch cancel anymore.
Ooh! Hit him with the falling down air, or falling up there on top of the tree.
That works.
That was cool.
Yeah. Back air from Fox just sealed the deal. Samus is also gone too.
And now he's in a but then he got stuck in
nice,
a two.
Nice dare. I don't know. Yep. He he got gimped. Yeah.
Nice shot spark too. Oh. Audibly upset with
I heard
that
him.
Shot.
That was Samus missed the grapple. Dude, I felt that in my soul. That's never a fun
that was
time.
That was super real.
As a Falcon, it sucks when you get destroyed by it.
Hesh staying all aboard the airplane and crash the plane. Big X smash there.
And does not survive.
Ooh, a little shield for half. That came up by a stock. They got a little behind early, but they did a good job of splitting them up, and especially Gimpin' the Falco. Like, that's been a real
bad. Yeah, that seals the deal right there.
3-1. I mean, Bambi can do it, but he's got some work to do.
Yeah.
Nope, he
doesn't get it. If he would have angled enough, he probably would have gotten something there, but I don't
know. For sure. I quit the 4. This thing is so sensitive.
Really?
Oh, like the 0. I can't get it to go to 1. Wait, I got it.
Alright.
I got it. This thing's difficult. Alright, 1-0 red team.
Alright.
Good first game. A lot of gimps.
A lot of shenanigans on the ledge.
A lot of more early deaths than we saw the past couple of matches.
Yeah, definitely.
Rose putting in work. Oh, but I was trapped. Koba can't convert anything off that. Unfortunately, he got stuck on the platform. It looked like he wanted to drop that back air there, but he couldn't get off through the platform. Ooh, knee though. Top platform.
Bambi was doing good chasing him the shines, but that knee just seals it.
Just when Spacey's just dancing around each other.
I mean, that happened.
Trying to 2v1 the Falco now while Rose is upstage.
Yeah.
But Unfortunately, it's way too good.
Nice, got him. Did not tech the down throw.
I should have good job of crowds canceling the down tilt after Bambi's down throw, because otherwise that pop up, he would have got down hard. He would have been on the pillar train to nowhere.
Yeah, that up tilt down air is pretty good. Get it. That side B's pretty good too.
That's a good move. Yeah, that's a pretty good move, I'd say.
I mean, it does that.
The danger of spaces.
Yeah.
Falcon in a bad situation, getting caught stuck having to up the over and over. Drops the Falcon picks to get out of there.
Yeah, man, she's making it back on stage. Bambi. Holy crap. That was something.
He got hit into the reverse lead. Jesus Christ.
Rose went to go shoulder charge someone. Dash tag. Send him right into the
Woo! And then we got a back air to Nair. Now we're seeing the cool team shit. Finally.
Hey, let's go.
If you had this plan in the back and we're paying attention, you better be paying attention now. How'd the down smash through the platform?
Yeah.
Random up air is gonna kill Rose there. But he don't care.
He tried to fade away.
Yeah, he went for the fade away. He faded too far.
Yeah, I mean, he was right there. Fox went up. I don't know if he could have gotten
it. I think he was afraid of Shine Spike.
Oh, yeah, it's a logical fear. And,
he just didn't do it.
Yeah. Alright. Falcon.
He's fine.
He's
back. I'm going to say, he could have Falcon kicked there, but he didn't do it.
Bambi missing grab, and
Koba's like, I'm back, baby, I know this.
And
then he's
there.
Out of commentator's curse.
That really is a thing.
We team up by a little bit.
Alright.
We team up by a lot of it.
A lot of it.
3-1. It's possible for a Falcon. Especially if he hits it. Especially if he splits him like that. No, don't do that.
No. Don't try to get cute.
All right, hit him with the up B. We're good.
All right.
He's still living.
That's cool.
If he hits a knee, like, he can take a stock. Yeah. Either
just,
one of them right
now.
He
just can't immediately run off stage. Play smart.
Yeah, he's got to play a little safer than that.
Because now you get this situation on you. I mean, he can do it. He just needs to
he's got to get
an
early stock.
He needs
to
hit this. There's the shine.
Okay.
Bambi
okay.
Can do that.
Falco dying helps. No, okay. We should have. No, he's gonna die.
Just didn't say anything. Now it's us.
That's it.
All right. Well,
GG.
That will do it.
1-1. This is the first 1-1 we've seen since we sat down. It's been all 2-0. So here we go. Good to see you again, Pretty. You like that? Here we go. Pokemon.
Always in the mood. Yoshi's. Back to BF.
Back to BF. All
right.
Game 3 situation.
It was close last game, so I understand going back.
Yeah, for sure. Yeah, they didn't play that badly. It's gotten it. Honestly, a lot of this set has been just crazy gifts.
Yeah, it's been Fox Shines and just a lot of teammate damage.
I mean, if you're red team, you want that though, because I mean, with the Samus on the field, like.
You're gonna want to get that out.
If you're not getting like, because you're not gonna give Samus. So like,
Samus has a lot of recovery options.
Red team can win if they do that. If they get early stalked up, they got a shot.
Tether.
Oh my god.
Okay, that works.
I don't know if Samus is gonna die, but if she had any chance of dying, that Falco is definitely safe.
Yeah, definitely.
A lot of people just throwing out moves. Everybody getting hit with the Samus. Maybe getting a kill with the Falco.
And there's the deal. Yeah, the deal. 2 stocks down.
Double right. Kill.
Kill you here.
Red team taking a lot of shield pressure in the middle here. Rose missing a grab.
Sam is missing grabs.
Koba putting some good damage on Rose right now.
Back.
hit safely back to say, oh wait, that killed?
That what?
That Fox up air killed Samus on the top.
I mean, it does.
I mean, there's a lot of knockback with you, but like,
was it like a one hit or something? I didn't see it.
It was just weird. It was just, I don't know. She must have been a higher percent than I thought. It was just like, it looked like.
I know she was in the hundreds.
Samus was just standing on the platform, minding her business.
That up air does a lot of damage. So, I think it's really gonna
die. Okay. Great wave dash back. Nice. Got it over.
Okay.
Oh,
shit. There goes Fox.
If Red Team has had a couple opportunities where like Falcon's getting the crowd and trying to hold it for the Fox to run and they hit an up smash, but like this, they're just not clicking. Like, if they can get that to work, they're gonna get a free kill for sure.
It's like they're getting the grab for Falcon, and then it's Fox is already in the middle of doing something, so they can't really do anything.
Right.
Like, I see the up smash would have probably done something. It was like,
wow.
Oh, it was cool, but it killed a team.
That is not something you want to do.
The jab reset was sick.
There's the knee.
Red back in the lead, but it's super close.
It really is. This could go either way, honestly.
Oh, that
side.
If Samus didn't get hit, that F tilt was gonna kill Fox.
That Fox side beat.
He got lucky.
Okay. Bambi just needs to not shine spike his teammate up top.
Back there. Alright, Red with a comfortable lead now.
Yeah.
4-2.
Right up 2.
Fox at a high percent though. Fox is killing.
Yeah.
Oh, he shined him to the side. If he signed him straight up, I feel like Bambi would have went up and tried to go for another shine.
Falcon was trying to stop him from doing that too, which might have been another reason.
Yeah, super smart.
Then again, that Falco up B wouldn't have reached if he had tried to follow him a little bit. Timing length
smash,
that, so.
And we are now officially down to last stock.
All right, let's go. So, it's not too bad. We can do this.
Falco is living at the moment. Uh-oh. That's it.
Commentator's curse.
No, that one. He had the distance. He just got beat on the leg.
Yeah. Okay, now
Rose has some work to do.
So how do you feel?
See,
like,
but
okay,
it's
something like that. That
doesn't. Yeah, that's what they were trying to do all game. Now obviously the 2-on-1 is a little easier.
Yeah, I mean you don't have to worry about Falco.
Like Samus can live. If Samus keeps her distance and just sneaks a couple hits in, this can be done. But that is your game.
Well,
not gonna give him the benefit of the doubt on that one.
Just okay.
Hit him. Yeah.
Smash finish. Let's go.
Finish him.
Fatality. Wow. That works.
2-1, baby.
Alright, we got a baby.